Yeah, hi. Today I want to show you my water wheel that I made a number of years ago. Had it going here probably 3-4 years. The pictures that I'll show you of it operating were taken when it was first built. My idea was just for fun and to have something that was kind of cool down in this campsite that I've made. But then I wanted to try generating some 12-volt electricity with it to charge my camper battery. So far, I haven't got that part of it finished yet, but I've enjoyed being down here with it and running. Anyway, we'll go on to maybe some construction, few construction photos, and then probably 4 or 5 minutes of different views of it operating. So, and well, thanks for watching, and hope you enjoy it.